anything happens to me, go and see this man. He should be able to help. Lots of witches. Go! Go without me! Quickly! Get going!
Well, what do we have here? What the blazes? How on earth did a vehicle end up on top of that tree? Blimey, this is going to be a tough nut to crack. There is one man I know who could get to the bottom of this.
Did you say witches, Professor?
That's right. People in the Middle Ages very much believed in their existence. That is the reason why they had witch trials, do you see?
Witch trials? Did witches really exist in those days?
Well, my boy, witch trials certainly existed, although nobody ever truly used magic. Witches were nothing more than superstition and legend.
Wow! Look! It's really London! Come on, Nick! Take a look!
I know you're excited, Maya, but can't a guy get a few last Z's in?
This is no time to be sleeping! You won't win in an English court of law with that attitude!
This trip is just an exchange visit courtesy of the Legal League of Attorneys. I won't be defending in court officially.
Aw, well that's no fun. You know you're always at your best when working under pressure, but who can say how things would go over here?
I wish you wouldn't talk like that. You only jinx the whole thing.
Thank you.
rain doesn't seem to want to stop. It's a bit unusual for this time of year, don't you think?
I agree, Luke. But I believe it is easing off a little now.
I hope it does clear up soon. Especially the lightning.
Afraid of lightning, I take it?
Of course not. I'm not a little kid, you know. It's just that I hate how it flashes suddenly and takes me by surprise. You think of this? I can't look the professor in the eye! Don't worry, leave this one to me. Oh, let me do the next one too.